7 and 5 and everything. Is that something that's kind of spurred you or motivated you this way?
Oh yeah, you know, that's what had the chip on your shoulder when you're 7 and 5, because a lot of people have doubt about you. A lot of people don't believe in you anymore. You know, you lose a lot of fans because you're 7 and 5. So you want to go out here and try to just prove everybody wrong. When we out here playing, we playing for everybody, all the Michigan fans. You know, it's everybody, because we want to go out here and we want to also do it for ourselves as well.
Talked about their players. We have not talked about their coaches. We'll talk tomorrow.